Okay, Columbus, can you clear me out of non-enforcement 191?
Okay.
Catch Alpha 2. Go ahead. Rising Red Roof in, just left to Route 3.
Say again.
Unit off scene, just advise. Red Roof in, just west of Route 3, where we're at now.
Copy.
Westerville units standing by here, they're 45 to the air. Watch them.
Okay, you advise that they've got eyes on him at that Red Roof Inn, or they're heading that way?
He didn't advise, he's going to signal 5 to that area with other units. Possible eyes on subject.
This incident is still ongoing. By the time you clear line 7, can you 20 there?
I'll be en route now. Relief just got here. I'm okay in it. Columbus is 610 east or west on 270. He's actually, I mean, northbound of the 29.
Okay.
I'm 610 east on 270, or are you on state route 3 now?
I'm 3 now, just north of 270, break. This is also for Chopper 2. They're advising they've got them, they had another sighting of 6 State Street near Heather Down Drive. You'll see me here lit up for requesting to stand by for assistance as well.
Okay, good copy. Okay, I've got the target. He's hiding behind the Red Roof Inn. He's running westbound through the parking lot. Going southwestbound now. Working his way back towards 270, back in the industrial park. Westerville's on him, they just passed him. Running back behind the Westerville unit, he's winding back. He's got his hands out to his side. Running again, he's gonna be back northbound. That northbound through the industrial park, back behind the Red Roof Inn. Coming up on a bunch of commercial tractor trailers. Westerville units are on him again. Okay, he's got arms up, going down prone. 75 stop. 75 stop if you can get to those units, they have them at gunpoint. Got 6 units on scene. 6 units on scene. He is prone up, gunpoint. One in custody.
Yep.
Six ten.
They advise it very firm, thank you, and they don't need anything further.
Roger that, they've got them pinned up, and for the little log, it's going to be cruisers 22, 74, and 7 on scene.
Okay.